I'm Kaceigh and I'm your welfare officer this year. There's just three things really that I want to talk to you about today. One of them would be I've got some exciting volunteering opportunity alongside South Wales Police and Safe for Swansea. If you're interested in getting involved or looking into the public sector or just want to do some volunteering, come and pop into Mount Pleasant campus and I can give you more information or email me at wo@smu.ac.uk. Also, I've been trying to focus on getting all of the housing material ready for you guys for next semester when you come back, so you kind of know what kind of housing you're looking for, if you've got any problems in the housing. We're also trying to build up more of a community feeling alongside other Sabs going out there, trying to get to stop conflicts and stuff. And the final thing, I've had a lot of people coming into my office about financial problems, having problems getting your loans, or not just having enough money to survive on this term. So if you've got any problems, please pop in and see me and I can try and help you. Thank you.